some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blazko. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blazko, back to work. Get out.
Is it? Oh man, this is a big dog. Can't do this, as it's not inverted. Okay, health upgrade. Sweet. Good afternoon, angry chimp. No, 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 no. Oh, wow. I thought that was going to kill me. Hey, what's up, Sarah Keys?
We need to move fast. The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
We're good to go for another 20 minutes or so now. We're on the moon. Guy's pissed. No one looks happy to be here. I want to go to the moon. Catman, if I open a beer right now, you will too. Chat, do I open a beer at 2:31 p.m.? Sit down. Oh, he actually sat down. Oh my God, I got the Kinect going here. Yeah, it's beer 30. All right, well, the chat has spoken, and I shall go get a beer. Give me a moment, guys. All right, I got my beer, and it is a German beer, Spaten, from Munich. All right. That's for you, Catman. So let's keep going.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blazkowicz, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located
monster
in the
kill.
Command
kill.
In order to
Dexy,
nice.
Open it up. Thank you very much, Dexy.
And walked her on foot across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
Techno, that's why.
The spacesuits are kept by the airlock.
I guess there's no
the
other reason.
Is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
Kaiser, you're working again. No. Open a beer at work, Kaiser. What's that thing? Gold cane. Swag. What was I doing? This thing goes through? Yeah, I guess so. Alright. No? Does it cut through? Charge this beast. Oh, that this thing I can go through it. Easy. Oh. Alright, let's see if we can laser these punks. Not really. Oh, what a waste. This might be the worst iron sights I've ever seen in my life. So what's the deal with this? Oh, golden test tube, good to see you back. No, how did they see me? You know that's garbage. I feel like I'm in Star Wars. I'm a stormtrooper! Dog! I'm dead. Oh, 7%. 7% dead. Should have reloaded. My fault.
Monster kill.
Oh, always been fumbles. Thank you very much. I want some steak. You better take pictures of it. Awesome, thank you very much, Learn to Tank. This is a great start to the Memorial Weekend. New Kype! Guys, you know what to do, put those beers in the chat. Dog's coming. Get out of here, filthy dog. Get those beers in there. I should have got two beers. Did I really miss him with every shot? Casting alarm from where? Oh no. Out. I'm out. Targeting scope. This is... Alright, let's try using this thing. Ho ho ho! Ludicrous gives. No. Where's the recharge? Ah. Ah. Run. Recharge. Hurry up. Does the alarm mean there's just infinite enemies? Whoa, I'm already out? Take a drink for that. I have to take a shot? Whoa. Learn to tank will have to say if I gotta take the shot or not. Where's that freak? Can I see through walls with this thing? That didn't work. Yeah, nice try, buddy. Doing that, it's hurting me so much. What is that? Now that I did too, I gotta keep going. This looks like a med station. Why can't I heal here? Function. What's in here? Secrets. TGK, that's a good call. Although, I do have to drive in, not immediately, but soon enough. I should never drink and drive. Get all these chains. How about someone donates foo an old car so then I don't have to drive everywhere and I could get wasted. What do these chains do? Yeah, always been fumbles. You gotta put those away. Alright, where was I going again? Lunar basement. Alrighty, straight ahead. Pink Mustang. Wow. She does like driving my car. Didn't I just open a door? Am I drunk already? Like three sips of a beer, I'm wasted. Get my resig status on. One of these doors I just opened. I know I did. Is it that one? Yeah, Fu was playing Tomb Raider just yesterday. Alright, I'm officially stupid. I gotta pay attention. Tyree, it's a manual. Yep, I'm just totally lost. There we go. That's what opened. Well, I got 28 bullets for my handgun. These big refrigerators, they dispense beer. Eisen beer. It's good stuff. Let's check it out. Oh, my eyes! Now we gotta see what was in this one. Yeah, walk over here. Walk over here, buddy. It's pointless. The thing doesn't do anything. What? Come back. End la position. This thing's dead. I thought I just recharged, but very odd. This thing's strong. What? Show yourself. You piece of junk. I should use a knife more often. Hold on, there's a bunch of stuff back there. Let's go check it out. fit through there. Oh, Sinonis, that's what's going on. Good call, good call. And Tyree, you called it too, thank you. Yeah, I was just here. We'll roll with this for a moment. Doesn't look safe. Anything hidden? I never get the hidden stuff. Yeah, I did get the Doom beta. Is it playable yet? I don't even know. I didn't look into it. I'm not gonna get involved with that until I'm complete. Until I complete this game. Guys, do I take a shot of vodka, Johnny Walker Black, or Cuban rum? Havana Club. Oh, diver, what's up? I have a couple hours. I wouldn't do more than one. A groovy. Thank you very much, Lieutenant Kilgore. You should have left a little message. Faith sees, says I'm gay. Thank you. Yeah, I know, Catman. That's why I was surprised people were voting for it. What's up, Joe PKE? Does this go through the window? When you kill these guys, the reinforcements seem to stop. So that's good. Walk through the door. Oh, stupid. Dumbo. Does anyone happen to know how far I am through the game? Because I don't have a clue. Five percent, Tyree? What are you kidding?
Nothing to walk the lunar surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
Wait, how did that happen? I'll have to save the end of the game for tomorrow. Hey, this is kind of cool. See you, Griffin. Oh, I'm flying around. There's a lot of these things coming after me. I got the quick reload perk. No, no, no. Yeah. All right. Good. That's it. Trying to drink my beer and the door closed. Oh, it's open again. So do I even need silenced weapons in space? Oh, I guess it's pressurized now. See ya, Blade. Thanks for stopping by. See you, 2GK, the legend.
I remember this moment. Back in the camp. This woman, I know well. A Silvian, the will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question.
Guys, this might actually be a good place to end it, right after this cutscene, since we are getting very close to the end of the game. And I'd like to stream tomorrow.
This is where absolute certainty leads. Yet you are a believer. I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction
such. But big time thanks to all the donations today. Learn to tank drop and the freaking nuke. Guys are crazy.
If he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Alright, yeah, this looks like a perfect little part to end it, since when I load in, it should just resume here, right? I hope so. Catman, I'll wait till tomorrow for the shot. Don't worry, but I'll be taking it. And I owe 2GK quite a few. And I'll definitely be taking them at some point. So thanks for coming out, guys. And if you just joined in, just come by on YouTube, because that's where I'll be posting them. So I'll see ya.